Bless the Lord. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Bless the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Praise God.
First I want to praise the Spirit of God. Praise the Lord for our bishop.
organ in my system is working. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So thank God for this day.
Yes.
This day I may never see again.
Hallelujah.
Thank Him for His everlasting care, love, and mercy for us.
Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. Lord, we keep so confident of our testimony service. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. Let all who have a testimony worship the Lord. Let the Lord let the first greeting of my life and our bishop born. Pass. Sorry, elder. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. Worship the heart. Worship the Lord. All officers, members, bosses, men, and brethren, worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. Bless the Lord. You see, as I said earlier, it's not the good that we have done, but because of God's grace and mercy that has kept us through the course of the night and has bring us safe and so for us to be here this afternoon. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. Bless the Lord. You see, brethren, to be here for that I'm alive and well.
Hallelujah.
This afternoon is more than a testimony. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. You see, our team is for the pastors and exalted. Worship the Lord. But you see, today I am glad that I am in the house of God. I come to do nothing but to send out the praise, not for the blessing to come down. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. You see, our previous pastor, one gave us a word at a night, said, time for us to go over and attend the worship the Lord. And the pastor yesterday said, we are talking about overcoming, but what do we want to overcome? Worship the Lord. And if we want to overcome anything at any time, we have to stand up in praise. We can't just be cold and put our minds somewhere else. We're not supposed to be. Worship the Lord.
God, we're here to worship God. Come and lift up the Lord.
give the Lord.
Mama, we are together again. And I want to believe that we will be in one accord. That something good
is going to happen.
Something good.
Thank you.
just sit down for a blessed Lord. God bless those of you who testified. Amen. Praise God. Every Christian should have a testimony. Somebody bless the name of the Lord. If you are saved, any and all, I mean truly saved, you know, then you should have a testimony. God bless the name of the Lord. Because there must be some things that you have gone through, that you have overcome, praise God, that you can testify about. Hallelujah. And amen, as I told the church some nights ago, this theme is one of experience. Oh, somebody praise God. Amen, and the preachers ask, what have you overcome? Oh, bless God, what I have overcome, you may have overcome something totally different. Amen, your trials or your troubles may be totally different than mine. Or somebody praise the name of the Lord. But we must have all the same intention, that whatever the obstacle is that